Hey, my name is Todd and I like ripe bananas. Like this ripe or riper. People call these spots blemishes sometimes, but no, they're not blemishes. They're just showing you that it's ripe and ready to eat. It should peel off that easily. And you'll see there's actually no blemish inside there. And if you take a bite, sweet and soft. Oh, I'm talking about my mouthful. Anyway, if you haven't, try a banana that's really ripe. It's good.